Jennifer Lopez confirmed speculations of impending divorce by submitting paperwork on Tuesday. Jennifer Lopez, Ben Affleck's kids, speak up after divorce filing. Jennifer Lopez and Ben Affleck's kids have broken their silence on the couple's divorce. Lopez's twins Max and Emme, 16, spent quality time with Affleck's kids, Violet, 18, Serafina, 15, and Samuel, 12, over the course of 2 years before the couple split. Their blended family bonded over several outings and trips before Lopez, 44, formally filed for divorce from Affleck, 42, on Tuesday. An insider recently told Page Six that everybody is ready to move on after the delayed divorce, as Lopez listed the separation date as April 26, 2024. She requested no spousal support for either herself or Affleck. The couple did not sign a prenuptial agreement either before tying the knot, as per the filings. It was previously reported that the paperwork was already prepared and waiting to be submitted. The couple only wanted to make the transition smooth for the kids, as their $60 marital home was also put up on the market last month, which they purchased last year. She knew they were going to blend families. She has not fully accepted it is over, the outlet previously reported on the matter. For those unversed, the couple was engaged back in 2002 for 2 years before they went their separate ways. Lopez's filing comes after Affleck embarked on a flight with his former wife Jennifer Garner to send off their daughter Violet to college. Nifer Lopez, Ben Affleck's kids, speak up after divorce filing.